course I fucking remember it because I played the shit out of the game, but maybe I don't remember it. Okay, let's do it down. Here and now top, I think. Scheiße. Ah, no problem. Top. No, that was wrong. No, it's right. Now to the... No! Fuck! I think I fucking fucked it. Yeah, I fucked it. Thank you. Down. Right. Top. Right. Now it has to go down. Now completely to the left. Yes, I'm right. Okay. Holy moly. Top. And now I have to go top two. But I'm gonna go from this direction. To the right. And now I have to toss a top. And this is the end of the deal. Oh my fucking god, it was close. And now I just have to hope. Yes! Awesome shit. I have to say, I really like this area. Maybe after all, I like the Kid Icarus area. Let me think. Left? Is this right? Down? Yes, this is right. Maybe after all, I like the Kid Icarus area. Especially this part. No, I personally find this part extremely easy here. And before I will fuck it up 10 million times. This is always happening when I say something is extremely easy. But I think I should be finished with this part. And soon to be finished with the Kid Icarus area. Wait, I want soon to be finished with the Kid Icarus area? Ah, you know what? I'm gonna make a little bit of the Ninja Gaiden area. God, why shouldn't I do that? Let's make shit real. Ah, I fucked it. We're gonna make the Ninja Gaiden area. We're gonna play till in front of missing no. Let's make shit real, ladies and gentlemen. It's late, yes, it's late, but who cares? Shit. I'm a real man's man. Okay, not really. But... we're just gonna make an encore in this fucking session. Look at this. Kid Icarus area, I'm gonna spit on you. Ward 9 fucking clear. So, let's go to the Ninja Gaiden. What the? Oh shit, I forgot Bomberman! I forgot fucking Bomberman! How was this guy going again? Oh no! I only played Bomberman one time in my life! I mean, not the original Bomberman, I mean this Bomberman boss. Oh shit. Oh, I have to go down. Too late. Ah, so grün, I completely forgot Bomberman. Ah, damn it. I remember when I had one of the beta versions and Soulgrün gave me the commands for skipping levels and stuff. I noticed I think even before the Mega Man boss was finished, this boss was in the game already. You were able to access it if you had access to the beta. What the hell? What the fuck am I doing? If you had access to the beta version, you were able to access it. And I think I spoiled the boss. Like 4 months before it got released. But hey, who cares? No, just... what the hell? Oh god, I'm standing way too near to the ledge. Ledge? Oh, you know what I mean. God, how was this guy going again? Okay. You can't shoot him. Yes, you can't shoot him. That's what I remember correctly. Okay, let's go. I have to jump down. Now! Ah, way too early. It's a fucking timing thing, nothing more. So, okay. I would say... now! Yes! And now? Okay, jump down! Jump down! Oh shit. Jump up! No! Jump down! Scheiße! Okay, okay. Wait, no. I think, no, you can't shoot him. I think he's gonna kill himself or something like that. I don't know it anymore. I actually can't believe that I said I'm making encore with the fucking Ninja Gaiden area. I have to be fucking insane. But hey, I'm gonna keep my word. I mean, I just need to play the Ninja Gaiden area a little bit. Oh, come on! I mean, I never said that I'm gonna... Shit, I said that I'm gonna play till missing number. Missing no. I always say missing number, I don't even know why. But hey, I'm gonna break my promise! Because I turn heel. I'm gonna do the Eric Bischoff. Oh god, that was close. Down. Okay. Up. Oh, it's so hard. That's what I hate on this one. You actually have to jump up the fucking... Ugh, you know what I mean. Yeah, I'm too stupid to jump up there. Oh, God. I hate this boss. I mean, you can't even call him a boss. But it's all about timing and how you jump. Okay, come on, Bomberman. Don't do all the same shit all the time. Come on, let's just do it. Let's just do the dance. Do you actually think I'm afraid? Yes, I am, but who cares? There we go. Okay, I have to go down. Down! Oh, fuck! This is... Fuck. You have 1 second. You have 1 second to react. Okay, maybe... Yeah, I would say 1 second. Yeah, as you see, I was too near to the ledge and I was not able to make the double jump. The double jump is getting cancelled if you're too near to the ledge, because the game actually thinks you're falling down already. And if you fall down, you can only jump one time. That's the problem that you have to time, but the problem is you have to jump directly, because... That was too fast. Oh, this is getting annoying. Have I said that I don't like this boss? Because it's an annoying piece of shit? Sulkun, make it harder. No, please, no. So... Die! Ach, he's not dying. It would be nice if you can trigger the bombs and kill yourself. There we go. Okay. Jump up! Jump down! Too early! Fuck! I have to time it in my head. Problem is... I can't time it in my head anymore. My head is too old. Music is so annoying. Okay. Fuck! Wasn't it okay, I need to wait longer. I need to wait way longer. Come on. Fucking annoying piece of shit. Oh, come on. At least I'm not dying. What the hell am I doing? There we go. Okay. Okay. Just time it like on the first time. No, I hate it. I so fucking hate this thing. Maybe I should make a fake rage quit and save myself the time or something like that. It's almost midnight, ladies and gentlemen. For me, this is late because I am awake since a long time. Okay. Yes! Up now, you... Sorry. I was too slow. I hope this is actually the way to do it. I mean, I survive it like this. I survive it like this, so there's no problem with that. As long as I survive... Oh, it seems to be the right way. Oh god, this takes ages. Oh man. I'm gonna sweat, I think the heater is on again. Why the fuck do I have the heater on anyway? Oh. Oh man. How was that? Happy, happy, joy, joy, happy, happy, joy, joy, happy. No, I'm not happy on Chai at all. Anyone, please. What the fuck? Why was I jumping? Please fast forward the fucking video. This video is not worth to watch right now. But hey, maybe I can defeat him faster than Sonic. That would be awesome. The problem is I still don't know if this is the right way to do it. Like I said, I just survive it and... because I fucking survive it. I think this is right. And maybe I should shut up. Most of the fails I do... Because I talk. Just shut up for a moment, Micah. I jump again, you useless piece of shit! Come, jump up, you idiot. Oh god, this is annoying me. I'm annoyed big time. So. Okay, there we go. Yes! Go up! Is this even the right way? Yes, it is! No! You piece of fucking shit! No! Oh, I can't believe it. I did it and I died at the end. Oh, God. And before we have more of 5 minutes of this piece of Bomberman shit. So, there we go. Come on, I can do it. I have the power. Yes! Oh, I can't believe it, I did it. Ninja Gaiden area, ladies and gentlemen. 63 deaths. Have I saved? Yes, of course. Let me press F5 again to show the deaths. We are at 781 deaths. Time played 3 hours, 10 minutes, 26 seconds. Like I said, I'm gonna give a shit about trophies. I'm sorry to say that, but I'm really gonna give a shit about trophies in this run. So, only the death. I mean, I give a shit about deaths too. I just want to know how much deaths I have. Ninja Gaiden area, let the pain begin. I think we're the 10th world. For many people, the hardest world in this game. And I would say, yes, it's a son of a bitch world, if I can say it like that. A really hard world, but at the same time, really fun. Okay. We have the last CD up there, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, and I remember this part. This part can get quite annoying. Because you have to time it perfectly. Holy moly. Ah, I had to make a double jump. Come on. I don't even know if I do it intelligent. What the hell? I'm definitely not doing it intelligent because I die way too often. Oh god. What the fuck? Oh no, I forgot the spikes down there. Okay, I see it coming. This will be a really silent playthrough here right now. Oh, God. There we go. Jump! You piece of monkey! Dragon! Jump! Ah, I hate this jump. Oh, God, I'm sweating. In before 2,000 deaths. There we go, save point. On hard on, there is no save point here, if I remember correctly. Okay, another really fucked up part, in my opinion. There we go. No! Oh, yes, but I'm pumped up, ladies and gentlemen. I think you hear it in my... What the hell? I think you hear it in my... fucking voice. Okay, why... Oh, God. I don't know what to say. I'm honest. I actually can't say anything here because this is pain. But I want to say something. This is with commentary, for God fucking sakes. Oh, God, this is... Come on, I can do it. Oh, God. No! Oh, man. I'm actually thinking about turning off.